Alright guys, here we go. Let's see if we get the freebie spot first in Origin serial number filler. Then we'll run it. Thank you, Gene. 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. James will get it. Look at that. You got an extra spot. Alright, now let's see what numbers everyone gets. Roll the dice 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Norlin on top, busting out of the bottom.
Makes me feel so special.
7 times for the numbers. What's up, Quinn? Where you been? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What'd I say? And 7. 4 on top, 5 on the bottom.
What about Debbie John? All those years that I couldn't find my bike, it was in her garage.
What the?
She has discovered cashback debit. Introducing discovered cashback debit, a checking account.
And I'm out too. Put it on the group. Maybe somebody will want to get it all, man. There's some people buying out there. 35,000 cards. Oh my god. Yeah, put it in the group. Here we go, good luck guys on Origins. What are some of the better cards you got, man? A Ryan Burns for the Panthers. Going to the 5 spot, busting that. Oh nice. Soto 101. Jordan Addison for the Vikings. Anthony. Not numbered. For the Seahawks, we have a 52/275. Going out to Nordland. We get the high. Yeah. Yeah. Well, where are you gonna put it up for sale? Do you know what you want off the bat? 52/275 there. Nordland. Michael Wilson auto 17/99 for the Cardinals. Campbell. Yeah, I know you probably have some good stuff, man. Tank Bigsby for the Jags. Serial number time. Not numbered here. So going to the left. What his number? To the B spot there. Wickman. Yeah, that's true. Do you have it all on Beckett though? Wickman. All right, we have a George Kittle, 53/125. We're getting high right now, going out to the 49ers. Big JB. Oh, this is gonna be a new high right here too. 127 and 149 for the Chargers. Going to the seventh spot, Rockets Boy with the high. Out there are buying. Derrick Henry for the Titans. Campbell. Jackson Smith rookie here for the Seahawks. New Orleans. Not numbered. Oh, for the Texans. James. CJ Stroud. Jumbo neck in here. But still, I think all this stuff is doing pretty good. James. I can see Sprint. You have $5. Jonathan Mingo out of 43 of 49 for the Panthers. Going to the three spot, Norland. We have a jersey card for the Saints, Jack Keener. Jake, going to the Saints, Yankees. Next up, 18 of 99. Drew Brees. Yankees. $149 for the Seahawks, Jackson Smith, another one for Norland. Yeah, I wonder what happened to these plants. I was like, where's my baseball expert? You got a bunch of teams. All right, we have a Jay Sparks for the Titans rookie. Oh, what is this? What is this here? Predominal? CJ Stroud? For the Texans. What is this? Looks like a case hit or something? Squint's giving away his $5 credit. Anybody want to do that, I guess? CJ Stroud. Origins. This looks like this one's gonna be good. Between 100 and 200. Am I spelling this right? Oh, well, I thought you said 325 for this card. I was like, what the? Keep going. It's called Primordial. That's it. Primordial. 59/199 Jack Heener again? Or the Saints? Saints hits again. Yankees. Oh, somebody was super close. We got a Luke Schoonmaker for the Cowboys. Mets fan. Redemption. We have a Michael Thomas 17. No, that's a tie, but don't be, it's not the tiebreaker. Saints. The Yankees. Juju Smith-Schuster for the Patriots. Going to the sixth spot there. James. And let's see. We have a rookie jumbo jerseys autograph of Devon Akin with the Philly fan with the credit. Wait, so who do we do if we miss you? Boom. Wow. Yeah, I don't see any of them. It must be like a maybe even harder than a case hit. That's the Dolphins, right? The Dolphins. Big dog. Yeah, this gotta be way more. It's probably not really nice hit here. Have any of them sold? If it's currently on that, who knows? We'll leave this will sell for. Come on, Ben Dog. Ben Dog looking for some Falcons. Falcons always hit too, man. Justin Jefferson base for the Vikings, Anthony. For the Colts, Josh Downs. Bindo! There we go, man. Ooh, I thought you were gonna retire. That's a nice base card there. For the Bills. 35/99. Dude, how many times are we gonna pull this dude? Wickman. Another one of these guys, Jack here. For Yankees, Yankees are great. And we have another Tank Bigsby for the Jags. To the B. Wickman spot. Did we just have Deja Vu? Alright, let's see. 21/99, TJ Hawkinson for the Vikings. One more number card coming up. For the Chargers, 81/49, Quentin Johnston. Chris Wilson with that card. So we got the low is Campbell for $50. We'll double check that. And the high will be the Chargers, 7th spot, Rockets Boy. We'll double check both these numbers here. Rockets Boy and Campbell with 50 bucks credit.
Transform your cabin with the ingenious Global 7 Row Center Seat. The most capable Honda SUV ever.
Okay. Check the numbers on all these. Quentin Johnson, TJ Hawkinson, Bisbee, Dalton Kincaid, Jake Heener, Josh Downs. This could be a nice hit right here. Shoemaker for the Cowboys. 59 of 189. We got like what, 3 or 4 of these cards? Juju Smith-Schuster, Michael Thomas, Big Dog with the Redemption. Spears, 83 of 149, Jackson Smith, 18 of 99, Derek Carr, this guy again, Jonathan Mingo, 43 of 49, TJ Stroud, 95 of 199, Jackson Smith, we have George Kittle, another Jackson Smith card, another Bigsby RPA, and a Jordan Addison rookie.
We'll see you guys in a little bit.
Kind of boo-hoo there, guys. Besides this card, that's a big card we pulled there. Everything else. Steve G! All right.